Give it up for Mr. Michael Delarise on the guitar.